My name is Veer Shah from Learners Hub, Mumbai. This is my story called The Mother's Tears of Joy. This story depicts the emotions between the child and the mother. It is an interesting true story showing their conflicts, trust and love. Parents feel proud to see the child putting their feet in the shoes. Let's see how the child achieves the goal of reaching up the mother's assumptions. My alarm clock yells at me every morning. Along with it comes my mother with so much of love and expectations. As the day begins, my battle to fulfill my mother's dreams commences. It would be as tough as nails to reach someone's aspirations. Our thoughts cannot be in the same league of parents. My mother and I have had an argument on my ability to do something. However hard I tried, she always expected some more. Whatever my mother contemplated I am good at was not at all fascinating for me. My mother, being an architect, must be expecting for her child to be good at visualizing places. So I explored my imaginations by inserting my dreams on a piece of paper. She was delighted but awaited for more surprises. I started getting involved in almost more all the companions. I conquered trophies and medals in self-defense and excelled in external exams. Whether I win or lose, she always appreciated me for that. Whenever I was discouraged, she motivated me to become victorious next time. My mother always regretted for not being able to fulfill her own hobbies such as horse riding, swimming and especially dancing. Hence, I mastered in swimming, but I knew dancing was not cup of my tea. A flood of ideas came to my mind when I heard that a solo dance competition was announced in my school. Instantly, I grabbed one more opportunity and disclosed my willingness to participate in it. But at the back of my mind, I was frightened of the much thought, but wasn't able to reveal it in front of my mother. She skeptically but opened all the doors of possibilities by hiring a dance tutor for me. She chose an old and comedy version of song that suited my personality. The hurdles were yet to come. I was made to perform without music in my qualifying round. It was difficult for my teacher to understand my act of comedy. In haste, she concluded not to select me for finals. When my mother came to know about the unfair methods of selection, she was astonished and wanted to fight back as bold as a warrior. Unfortunately, the next day was a holiday, after which was the final round. So it was arduous for her to convey the factual circumstances to the principal. Making use of technology, she recorded my video with all the perfection and mailed the component in real with all the descriptions and just verdict of my mentor. Chances of getting selected were still open and we held back our breath with all our patience. Dawn broke and the bell of the phone chimed. Shockingly, it was a call from school, and the coordinator conveyed that I was selected for the final round as an extra entry. I flinched with grief and was worried about to perform on stage. I started giving excuses of stomachache and sobbed. She took me to the medical practitioner, and guess what? She knew it was my tantrums for not participating in the competition. She convinced me that I have to perform on stage in any condition. Ultimately, the day of final approached. She felt stressed but did not reveal it as it might break me down. Her emotions kept on encouraging me and forwarded me with all the props and costumes. She kept on giving me tips on performing with all the confidence and handle the situations if I tend to forget any steps of dance admission. Also, she reassured me that my mistakes are only recognized if I am keen on them. Thus, all the strenuous force of both of us, I presented my funny performance and I found people laughing and enjoying the choreography. This made me explore it more bravely as it was my hobby to be a wit. But I felt nervous being unaware about this dance performance existence. My mother, waiting for the results, felt anxious till I returned home. At sunset, Legacy came with us and I stood second in my grade. Her happiness had no bounds. Alas, my mother was overjoyed and was overwhelming. She squeezed me tightly in her arms with compassion. She felt a moment of magic to see her child was putting his feet in the shoes. And at last, my mother had tears of joy. Thank you.